Would it go as far? Probably not. Am I sorry for it? Not at all. Oh, hey. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's dead. Alright, anyways. Okay, let's see. We're gonna jump ahead. Jump over here, run in the wall, stop, boom. Fucking nailed it. Alright.
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I am broken free.
Alright. Well, I don't know what I did either, so I guess we're on the same boat. All I know is, I guess that makes you pretty fucking awesome. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and wall run. Get on this shit. Oh, hey, it's your boy, paid to the toast. Boom. Alright. I don't have to say something when I completely freaking figure out. Bitch! Holy crap, oh god, oh no. Come on, let's not do this again, guys. You know I don't like you. Okay, let's fucking do this. No more of you guys. Please, no more of you guys. Yeah, they're fucking killing me. What the hell did I just say? Top bottom morning for ya. Oh, he's still alive. Hey, knock it off. You messed up my fucking badass kill. Hey, it's BT. What's up, man? Okay, I'm just guessing on... Okay, how do they want me to do this here? Bro, I'm just gonna fucking go for it and hope this fucking works. Hey, I was right. It was okay. Somehow I get out to a BT, so I'm assuming I just need to fucking time this shit right. Hey, I did it. Oh no.
This is a highly dangerous environment.
Yeah, no shit. Yeah, I'm kind of gonna make a beeline straight to you, BT. I get it. Beeline, BT. Okay. Whoa, what the fuck was that?
I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your... Enemy Titan in sight. Wrong turn, militia.
Those things even hurt me. Hey, what's up, man? Oh crap, you're hold on, let me go ahead and switch to this guy right here. I don't know if you're the boss or not, but let me go ahead and get out of there so I'm not fucking cornered. Again, where'd you go? Hey, there you are. Oh, you're gone. Whoa. Hey, get the fuck off me. Really, of all times, I freaking need to reload. Okay, there's you gone. Go ahead and get some batteries. Oh, we still got time. The fuck am I supposed to get up there? Okay, I feel like there's supposed to be a boss battle around here.
Salvo board ready.
Is that him? No way, because I could have sworn I had a lot tougher time taking down this boss last time than before. Maybe I've just gotten better, I don't fucking know. I like to think I got better. I hope. For my sake. Well, I'm fucking their environment up. Yeah, that was a part I came in from, so... Now what a son, we need to find... Oh, here we go. Here's the right path to take. Go ahead and switch back. I noticed I like to be between using Expedition and Tone so far. Tone I usually use for taking down the actual bosses because they actually do a good job of fucking screwing your shit up with freaking rockets. Expedition is what I use for my, like, it's kind of like normal titans and actual people. Like, nothing, nobody is too tough. I don't need no burst core. Ooh, they exploded. Was that overkill? Yes. Was it necessary? No, but I did it anyways. Ta-ba-da-mon until you love it. How are we all doing today? It's your boy, P to the Toast. Back at it again. There it is. That's the motherfucker who's gonna give me a hard time. Ash Ketchum from Palutown. Let's do it, Pikachu. Oh, okay. Well, shit. Let's go ahead and switch to our Tone. Go ahead and get that force field up. Oh, sweet. Fuck his shit up right away then. Fuck. There we go. Damn, they dropped batteries for me.
Security lockdown is engaged. Surface access is off.
Yeah, I remember for the first time.
Lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Sorry, but I still got these dumb shit strategy trying to think they can do shit against me. I just took down your fucking leader. Look, the other one's gonna keep fucking shooting at you. Okay, boss, you know we know you, but let's go ahead, keep on fighting the good fight. So I remember trying to defeat her with just this one, but it was so much of a freaking pain in the ass. I was like, you know what, burst of rockets to the face is really going to be the only thing to take her down, so why the hell not? You, really? This little shit? Okay, well he's gone. Who the fuck else is still firing at me? Are you guys fucking serious? The base is literally crashing down. You guys, you know what? We're just gonna keep going on.
Concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
Okay, well, I guess that's probably a good idea. Considering what's been going on. And back at it again with the loading screen. It's a very exciting. The BT and a Cooper, they're about to go in for a nice little bro hug right there. Getting mid-air jump to maximize the effectiveness of the bro hug. It's a pretty good, alright, there we go. Effect Inca's arriving at Anderson's rally point.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility.
Are you sure about that?
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Good. That's probably definitely a good thing. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh yeah, oh shit. So this is gonna be a really fucking weird part of the game, I can tell you that already. Ah! Yeah, BT, shit's kinda getting trippy in here. I don't know whether it's just a rip in the time-space distortion or I'm on some crazy fucking drugs. One of the two. I hope it's the first one and not the second one, because it's not gonna be a good time. You don't say. Well, looks like option one was right.
I advise caution until we have further information.
Okay.
Alright. Wish me luck.
I wish you luck.
Goddamn fucking VT.
Neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact
hello, ladies and gentlemen. Coming up to the stage. Oh, wow, okay. Looks like everybody's fucking leaving as soon as I come up. Whatever. Alright, let's see here. I'm not, wait, maybe there's a little vent hole? Here we go. BT's apparently somewhere over there, yep, alright. Yep, anyways, let's try to see the glyphs, 77. I don't know why I was already going like, what's BT's number again? Oh, yeah, 7274. I like how the robots have these little happy faces on them. Oh! Huh. Was like, what did I do, master? Oh! Well, that's fucking lovely. Oh, yeah, yeah, we're definitely gonna wanna fight a shit ton of them. Yeah! Oh, thank god, I was about to kill myself. Anomalies do not enter of right.
Hopefully Anderson's alive.
I quite honestly doubt he's alive, but you know, it's alright. Let's just keep that positive energy flowing as we keep going. Yeah, it's a little kind of weird actually, but. Alright, so I apparently accidentally went backwards. I still don't know why, whenever I'm jumping from wall to wall in this game, I'm always like tilting my head every time I'm doing that. It's not really intentional, I just kind of do it out of just my normal reaction. Oh, yeah, because I kind of go down here, don't I? First of all, like, oh, I want to kill myself, Hey, 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 you motherfucker, get the fuck out of here. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, yeah, what's up? Kinda wish I could punch it. That'd be interesting to see what would happen. Alright. Apparently these guys aren't really interested in attacking me. I originally thought, I was like, oh god, these guys are gonna be a bitch to take down. I was like, yeah, actually, it's not that bad. Alright, here we go. Thrust. Hey, BT, what's up? It's your boy. That's your boy here.
Anderson's remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson.
Ooh, look at Buddy.
He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
We'll get it, you're too big to fit the door.
Time to earn my keep.
On the contrary, you are proving yourself to be much more than a Class 3 rifleman. Major Anderson will be impressed.
Well, thanks, BT. Thanks. That's actually very appreciated. Hey. Oh, I feel... No, I almost kind of feel bad killing them. Notice how I say almost. What is this I just grabbed? Oh. Oh, okay. Well, that's what they do. Cool, cool. I was like, see. This button, the press, the extent, man. Oh, this one. Okay, now I'm dead. Alright, BT, well, I'm gonna go ahead. If I could jump over the desk. Damn it, I missed. I had to put him out of his misery, okay? Cup's invincible. Oh, hey! Fuck you, man. Y'all wanna fuck with me? Hey, it's that boy. I don't think he's alive, though. He's kinda stuck in the freaking ceiling. I don't know how, but... It'd be really gross if he actually had to sit there, like, put on these guys' helmets. I'm like, ugh, dead man's head was just in there.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
Yeah, we did it, BT.
It's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold.
Ah, fucking BT, always taking everything like stupidly. It's cold. Yes, you're correct. It's exactly 17 degrees Celsius.
If you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will.
Fucking BT. There you go.
Command of special.
Oh, Kalimak. Kalimak.
Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper.
Oh, thank you.
Anderson's mission briefing.
Not only people would have to work way harder, watch you have kind of had to do quite a bit of life-threatening shit to get this position, so yeah.
They found something on Titan. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly.
That's what we need.
We know the IMC have contracted Kuvan Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports.
Yeah.
So don't go it alone. SRS is a team.
Wait, if you love writing death reports, when I want a person to get killed, like it's my gift for you, early Christmas gift. And it's joking, she's being sarcastic.
Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse.
Aw, man.
I detect a brief.
I'm actually kind of curious how the hell he got in that position to begin with.
I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the mission.
Oh boy, guess what we're doing. And... Harpoon! Come on, catch a ride.
Next time you can throw me.
Noted.
No, I was kidding, BT. God damn, he's gonna actually do it. He's like, oh, okay, I can throw you. Oh shit. Time space, you can, thank you. Okay, I was gonna say, you can go back to normal now. I'm kinda like, fuck, I'm still alive. You know, I actually really don't have to kill these guys. Because I ain't getting XP off them or anything, so... I'm just gonna go ahead and try to get the fuck through these guys, because it's ridiculous. Okay. Alright, well, at least we can get through the laser grid now. Oh, if only clean up all messes up. Fuck, man. Thank you. I was gonna say, can you at least just switch back so I can get through? Okay, I don't know what the fuck's going on in this building, but I don't like it, man. Is this it? There's the other half of his body. Seriously, how the fuck did he get stuck in the ground and coming through the other side of the ceiling? That is just pure skill, if you ask me.